I don't know if you guys know, my name is Yael. It's a very, very Israeli name, if you guys didn't figure out till now. So I'm from Israel, the land of honey, milk, and wars. We love wars. We have them every summer, we have them. It's basically like ice cream shops in Berlin. It just, every summer, it just pops up. And by winter, it's like a long distant memory. We don't know what happened. What happened? Oh, there was a war. It was a long time ago. And in recent years, we have a lot of BDS, a lot of people boycotting Israel, a lot of artists trying to make a stand for Palestine. And so there are a lot of really famous performers. And usually I noticed that it also comes from very weird places, the boycotting, like really things you wouldn't expect. Like a few weeks ago, I went back home for a visit and I went to the beach. And I noticed that even the jellyfish are boycotting Israel. They don't even want to come. We're talking about, you know, the fishes that look like a plastic bag. They don't even want to come.